Detective, I heard that you help those who have suffered from the supernatural. My daughter Emma has been abducted by some creature. The police don't believe me. Please help me. Come to our house. Emma disappeared right out of her room.
Thank you for coming, Detective. So, what happened was, Emma and I were sitting together in her room on the second floor when someone rang the doorbell. I went to answer it, and I'm not sure what I saw. I just remember Emma screaming upstairs. I rushed back and found that Emma was already gone. And I just can't believe what happened. Find my little girl. Look around the house. Do whatever you have to. No, no, no! It can't be! You see, Detective, I survived a terrible shipwreck many years ago, and I couldn't have children after that. My husband and I tried everything. One day, I purchased a magic book. It had a description of the ritual for summoning the Maker of Wishes. Pretty soon, Emma was born. The Maker of Wishes warned me that the term of the wish was 25 years, and he came yesterday. I just didn't want to believe that he... I'm sorry. You should go to the shop where I bought this book. Maybe the owner can help.
What can I do for you? Why are you so interested in this girl? I don't reveal my client's secrets to strangers. If you're a government official, please show me your ID. So, you're a detective. The one who saved an entire town from a ghost ship, right? I knew Captain Reed back in the day. Poor Emma. Her mother begged me for a book of magical rituals. And she was right. Emma was taken by the Maker of Wishes, a mysterious force that Rebecca summoned. But all is not hopeless. Emma is still alive. She's just trapped in Maker's dimension. He feeds off the power of the people he kidnaps. If you want, I can help you summon him. It's the only way to save Emma. I will wait for you in the ritual room. Oh, and would you mind helping me prepare, please? I'll need a crystal ball, a red rose, a magic book, and candles.
has summoned me, and what is your wish?
Sorry, nothing personal. You were summoned by a detective who wishes to see Emma.
You keep your end of the deal fairly. Thank you for another sacrifice. You'll have 5 more years. You will meet her in my dimension. Your wish will be granted. It's too early for you to go to the fields of sorrow, but no matter. In this realm, all living things very soon become dead. In an hour, you'll fall asleep. I will carry you to my fields of sorrow to start feasting on your spirit, and then you'll meet Emma. You know now that I always keep my word.
Who are you? Where are we?
Oh, are we? We're in the world of the Maker of Wishes?
Oh, don't be surprised that I know about him.
I snatched my mother's book and found some very interesting things in it.
For example,
the Maker of Wishes can be defeated, but we have to find his soul to do it. For that, we'll need tarot cards, some herbs, a druse of magic stones, and the Water of Souls. Here, you have to take this. Oh, by the way, I found something here before I fell asleep. I think it's a passage to some kind of Maker's secret place. Do you want to see it? Or should we start to search for the Maker's soul right away? All right then, I'll show you the way.
My soul cannot be destroyed. What are you hoping to achieve?
You're wrong. I have already trapped your soul in a crystal. And now you will do whatever I ask, with no cost. Swear that you'll grant me any wish, and I'll tell you what I want.
I can't refuse you as long as my soul is in your hands. All right, have it your way. I vow to grant any wish.
I wish for the Maker of Wishes to be gone. Forever. We make a great team. He couldn't refuse my wish because I was holding his soul in my hands. Thank you for saving me and helping me with the ritual.
Now that my contract is broken, the descendants of my village are no longer in danger. I sincerely thank you for this.